Hundreds turned up for a drive-in flu shot clinic at Caroline Medical Group in Burlington on Harvester Road Saturday morning. Cars were lined up all the way down Harvester Road to Walker's Line, waiting to turn into the clinic's back parking lot where four lines were set up to give people flu shots while sitting in their cars. Despite having close to 750 doses of flu vaccine available, the clinic ran out after about an hour, shortly after 9:30.